I'm Ashley Brown, and today we are at BCC Fitness and Aquatic Center. Joining me, I have Jeannie and Melissa. We are both group fitness instructors. Visit our website at bccfitness.com to check out more of our group fitness. Today we're going to be doing a high-low class. So one exercise is going to be high intensity, and then the second exercise is going to be a lower intensity without the jump. We are using a mat. If you're at home, you're more than welcome to use a towel or your carpet. And we're going to be using a set of dumbbells. If you don't have dumbbells at home, you can grab those water bottles or a couple of cans of soup. Today I'm using 8 pounds. Jeannie's using 4, Melissa's using 5. So use the dumbbells that are comfortable for your fitness level. We're going to go ahead and get started. We're going to start with one dumbbell. We're going to start with a higher intensity. Jeannie's going to be showing the modifications, and we are going to go ahead and get started. Every exercise is going to be 30 seconds, and then we're going to take a break. All right, ready, set. We're going to come down, tap our toes, come up with a jack. Down with a tap, up with a jack. I want you to hinge at your hips and bend those knees all the way, leading with your bottom. Let your bottom go down and come all the way up with those arms. Lock that belly button into your spine. Engage in your abdominals. All the way up. Notice Jeannie is doing the modification, so she's coming down and she is stepping out. Don't be afraid to try that high intensity first and then modify if you need to. 3, 2, and rest. Now I want you to grab one of your dumbbells. It can be light or heavy, whatever you're comfortable with. 3, 2, and let's go. You're gonna squat, and you're gonna press straight up to the right. Come down for a deep squat, press straight up. Engage in your abdominals. Just give me a little bit of a twist as you press that dumbbell up. How are you doing, ladies? Come on, come down that deep squat. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right, bring that dumbbell down. Now we're going to be doing scissors with an overhead press. You can either use your dumbbell or not use it. So I'm going to use it. Jeannie's not going to use it. Melissa's going to join me. Okay? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Scissor, scissor, press. Scissor, scissor, press. Keep going. Good. Scissor, scissor, press. Straight up. Engage those abdominals. So remember, you can use a heavy dumbbell, a light dumbbell, or go without. Come on, you've got this. Keep working. 3, 2, and good job. Put that dumbbell down. Now we're going to go into a push-up. So we're going to go onto our mat. I'm going to move those dumbbells out of my way. So we're going to push up into a plank. So we are going to start modified. Your knees are down, and your back is like a ski slope. So you're going to come down for a push-up. You come up, push straight up into a plank. Down. Straight up into a plank. Again, Jeannie is showing you the modification. So she's going to keep her knees down the entire time. Notice her back is down into a nice, beautiful ski slope. Her spine is in that neutral position. Then you see that Melissa is pressing the back of her leg up straight toward the ceiling. So she's not only engaging her abdominals, she's engaging her quads as well. How are we feeling, ladies?
Feeling like it's good.
3, 2, and rest. Good. Come on back up. Good job. Okay, so we're going to separate those dumbbells. Okay? You're going to start on your right side. What you're going to do is you're going to hop to one. You're going to grab it. Snatch it straight up. And you're going to come to the other side. Grab it, do the same thing. Here we go. 3, 2, let's go. bring it up. Jeannie is going to show you that modification that does not include the hop. If you want to give me a little bit more spice, you're going to explode straight up with those arms. All the way up. Melissa's going to show you that full explosion. Boom. Three, two, and rest. Good job, everybody. Stay with me at home. We're going to do wide lunges. So we're going to start with that right leg. We're going to come back nice and wide. 30 seconds. Start. Chest stays lifted. Abs are fully engaged. So nice and wide with those lunges. Bring that back knee down toward that floor. I hope you're having as much fun as we are. You can add more arms. You can take them in the front. You can take them straight up. Whatever you're comfortable with. Three, two, and rest. That was the low. Now let's go back to a high exercise. So we're going to start with a chair squat. Come up with a twist. Come down. Come up with a twist. Jeannie's going to show you she's going to sidestep instead of jumping. Are we ready? Three, two, let's go. Down, twist. Down, twist. Good, come on. You've got this. Don't give in. Keep pushing. And breathing. How are we feeling, ladies? Good? Come on. My legs are burning. How do you feel that same burn at home? Three, two, and rest. All right, last one. We're doing side plank. So come back down to your mat or your floor at home. Jeannie's going to show you the modification for the side plank. All right, simply, we're going to come up into a plank. We're going to twist. Open your chest up. You come back down into your plank. Then you twist to the opposite side. Beautiful, ladies. Good job. Keeping your shoulders over those knees. Slow and steady. Your outside leg stays to the front. Take a break, ladies. If you're at home, take this time to grab a little sip of water. All right. We're going to start all over again. One more round of everything. Okay, here we go. We're going for the high intensity first, which is with our jumps. The exercise is going to get our heart rate up a little bit higher than the lower intensity. Those toe touch with the jack. Are we ready? We ready, ladies? Three, two, one. Let's go. Now, if you're at home, you want to add a little bit more spice, you can go faster, you can squat deeper, or you can give me a little star jack. You got it, come on, almost there. Three, two, go ahead, reach back down for that one dumbbell. Three, two, one. Let's squat and press. Press it all the way up. Give me good rotation. Down, rotate all the way up. Come on, press that dumbbell. Nice and high. Good, nice and slow. And press. Let's slow it down a little bit more. This is our low intensity, remember. Jumps. Three, two, and rest. Good. Scissor, scissor, overhead press. If you want to, hold on to that dumbbell. Jeannie's going to do hers with out the dumbbell. Time starts now. Let's go. Scissor, scissor, press. Scissor, scissor, press. Come on, straight up. You got it. Good job. Keep working. Scissor, scissor, press. You got it. We've got those push-ups next. Scissor, scissor, press. And rest. Good job, everybody. Okay, ladies, let's take it back down to our mat. Show us these beautiful push-ups. Ready, set, let's go. Melissa's engaging her legs. Her belly button is super tight up against her spine. Notice Jenny's perfect form here with her back nice and sloped. Her spine's in that neutral position. Let's keep going, ladies, come on. We have 12 seconds to go. Come on. Good job, everybody. Stay with me at home. 3, 2, and rest. Okay, time for the shuffles. Okay, with our arm exercise, we're gonna start with the right. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bring it all the way up. Come on, you've got it. All right, if you're at home, you're gonna continue 30 seconds with all the exercises. Keep going, ladies, keep going. Your next exercise, just review, are those wide lunges. That's your next exercise. Keep going, ladies. Then you're gonna go back to high. Choose your squat with the twist. Then you have your side planks, which are coming down to the mat. You're gonna side plank up, bring it back down. Ladies, go ahead and take a rest. All right, everybody. 30 seconds of each. That's the high-low. High intensity, low intensity. Thank you so much for joining us today. Again, I'm Ashley Brown. We are at the BCC Fitness and Aquatic Center. Please visit our website, bccfitness.com, for more of our class schedules. Like us on Instagram and follow us on Facebook. Thank you, Jeannie. Thank you, Melissa. Have a great workout, everyone.
Our mission basically is to get the word out to the community about suicide awareness for veterans. We're losing 20 veterans a day, and there has not been any improvement on that. The VA is doing the best they can to help, but it really comes down to local involvement. We needed to get the platform built. We needed to have items that we could network with, like the bag I showed you. We wanted to go to the different events where we have identity, and that was where we developed the tablecloth and the Save a Vet icon on that, so that we could take this to the different events and show people what we're doing. Meet veterans who may have a question about what to do, and it's been very effective. We're probably right now doing 2 events a month here in Brunswick County particularly, because that's where our focus is now. Well, if it hadn't been for ATMC, I don't think we could be here. The grant gave us the monies to get this thing started, and that was, we had to create something that people could walk away with and remember us. I just thank ATMC. I mean, you're one of the first ones that came to bat for us, and we appreciate that.
Thank you for joining us today. We are going to be doing cardio barre. My name is Jeannie. I'm joined today by Ashley and Melissa. We are all group fitness instructors here at the BCC Fitness and Aquatic Center, and this is just a little sample of some of the classes that we offer here. Check us out, bccfitness.com, for all of our offerings. So today in Cardio Barre, we are actually going to start with that cardio portion. So that heart rate is going to come up from the beginning and stay elevated. We do need a chair, a bar, edge of a counter, whatever you want to use for support. I'm also using light weights today. I have 2 pounds. So if you don't have dumbbells, this is a perfect time to grab some water bottles or cans, and you can use that for a little bit of extra resistance. You also can follow Ashley today. She's going to be holding onto that chair a little bit more for some extra balance support. If we are all ready, we are going to get started. You ready? All right. We are going to start with those toes turned out and the arms open. Come on down to that wide plie position. We're going to step in and out right here. It's in and out. Now the arms come with it. I want you to think about tapping the heel in, then step out. Out and in. If at any time you want less intensity, lose the arms. Hold on to the chair or stay with me. It's about to go up. 8 more. It's 8. Squeeze it back. 7. You don't even need weights here. Those arms are going to feel it. 4. 3. 2 more. We add another level. It's up, down. Up, down. I want to change those arms. Are you ready? Overhead. Here we go. Down. One more level. We're gonna add a reach over here. So it's down, reach over. Down, reach over. Reach, reach. 10. Remember, lose the arms if it's too much. 5. Hold it right here. Little pulses. Shoulders down and back. Oh, yes. Okay, so now my toes are turned out. Turn them forward. Bring those arms in front, and I want you to hinge from the hip and come on up. I squat and up. Turn to the side so you can see me. Squat and up. It's a flat back hinge. 2 more. Last time. Okay, now, we're gonna put that with that plie. So it's open, close, hinge. Let's do it, open, hinge. Now, you are welcome to stay right here at this beat. Or, Melissa and I are gonna take it up a notch. Are you ready, Melissa?
Yeah, ready.
Let's go, forward, out, let's go. In, out, you've got 8 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Woo! Shake it out. You have a whole nother side to do. Open it up. If you need to, come to the other side of that chair for some balance support. Open wide. In and out. In and out. Tap. I said cardio and I meant it. Remember, the arms add intensity. That's a quick way to take it down a notch. It's 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, add the lift. Right here, arms up. Tap in, land down. Eight more, and then we reach over. It's 5. close to the end of this. Stay with me. 9, 8, 7. And one, hold it, almost there. Come on. One more set of those hinges, and then we're coming down to the mat, okay? In 4, 3, we go right to in, out, slow or fast. In, out, that's fast. Or you can half time it. Right here, it would be half time. Or full time, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. You made it. Come down to your mat or your carpet. Bring one weight with you. We are starting on those hands and knees. Left leg extends, right arm extends, your bird dog. Stay right here. So you want to keep that shoulder directly over the wrist on the left side. You want to square those hips down towards the mat, and then that little tailbone tuck, pulling that belly button up towards the spine. Notice Ashley has the foot down. Great modification if your balance is a little off. We're going to start moving here. We're going to bring that right elbow into the knee on our exhale as we tuck. In and hold, extend it out. In and hold, extend it out. In and hold. The weight adds more intensity. If you want less, you lose it. If you have some shoulder restrictions, lose it. In, hold, out. We're gonna go to tempo. Remember I said it's cardio more, right? 2. Last time. You ready? Tempo, here we go. Give me 8. Extend. 7. Round that back in. Extend the spine long. 2 more. Don't drop that leg. Bring the weight up to your hip. We're going to kickbacks here. So you start at the hip, you end with an extended arm. Stop at the hip, extend it out. Here we go. It's in and out. Where's the left hip? Square it back down. Everything is working here, right, ladies? Woo-wee. 8, 7, 6. One more thing to add on to this, then we switch sides. 3, 2, 1. Bring the hand down. Slide open to the side. Come on, give me 10, 9. You can do this. 1. Oh, nice work. I'm going to flip around to the other side so that you can see I'm changing weights, changing my hands, change my legs. This time, weight is in the left hand, right leg is extended. Square off those hips. Belly button to spine. Extend the arm to your bird dog. An excellent way to start training through that core. It's working so many things. Think about taking the arch out of your lower back. Focus on the muscles you're working to stay stable. That's coming from your core. We're so close to moving here. Nice and slow, elbow to knee. Here we go. In and hold, extend it out. In and hold, extend it out. With purpose, exhale in, inhale long. When I say long, think about being pulled in opposite directions. In and hold it. Extend it out. Tempo's coming, I swear. 2. One more, one more. 5. Tempo, here we go. 10. And out. 9. Finish this out. 8. How's that breath? In through your nose, out through the mouth. 4 more. 3. But you're not done after this. You know that, right? And 1. Keep it extended. Left hand to the hip. We go right to kickback, slow. Extend and bend. Here we go, out and in. Right here. 10, 9, full extension, 8, 7, 6, all that's left are those flies, 4 more, 3 more, last one, bring that hand down, fly it to the side, it's 10, 9, keep that leg lifted if you can behind you, belly button to spine, let's not lose that support. So close here. 6, last 5, then we're done. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Put it down. Open those knees, big toes together. Back into your child's pose. Stretch it all out. Ooh, I'm gonna let that heart rate come down for these ladies. Thank you so much for joining me. Cardio Bar. We offer this class Friday mornings at 9. Or do it with us here on TV. Thank you so much for coming today. We hope to see you soon. Have a great one. BCCFitness.com.
ATMC TV is your community channel, bringing you the best of where you live. Stories about local people and businesses. Staying fit and living well. Coverage of high school sports. And the area's only local cooking show. Tune in to ATMC TV, your community channel, only on ATMC Cable, Channel 3 and HD Channel 910. Watch online at atmctv.com.
So my owner tells me he's getting a home security system from ATMC Security. Naturally, I remind him that he already has the services of a trained security professional. He just pats me on the head and says, ATMC Security monitors against burglary, smoke, fire, and carbon monoxide. And you can get it all for as low as $17.95 a month. That's less than a bag of dog food. How am I supposed to compete? Maybe if I growl at the installation guy, he'll just go away.
ATMC Security. Peace of mind you can afford.
The internet just got an upgrade. 1 gig internet is being hailed as a tipping point, revolutionary, and a game changer. No, not that game. This game. The critics are going all in on 1 gig internet. Push your internet to the limit, then rake in the rewards. Get blazing fast speed up to 1 gigabit per second from ATMC, the area's broadband leader. Call 910-755-8059 today.
The telephone, still one of business's most important tools. Whether you have 2 employees or 2,000, ATMC has your business voice solution. With automated attendant, the ability to host conference calls, and for employees working remotely, keeping you connected is our top priority. ATMC designs a custom solution for your business with no upfront costs and low monthly rates. Plus, installation, training, and maintenance are included. ATMC Business Solutions. We have the tools your business needs.
He likes comedies. She likes cooking shows. With Merge TV from ATMC, they can enjoy more entertainment with less argument. Merge TV simplifies cable, giving everyone access to the programs they love. No cords or cable boxes. Less fighting over the remote. Stream virtually wherever and whenever you want, and enjoy cable TV programming that makes everybody happy. Where life and entertainment intersect. Merge TV from ATMC.